Did you catch this huge mistake in episode 6 of The Last of Us? When Joel and Ellie are crossing the bridge to get to Jackson, Wyoming, there's a scene where if you pay close attention, you can spot two crew members standing right in front of the camera. But there's one more no one noticed. Later in the episode, when Ellie goes to greet the horse in the barn, you can also spot another crew member's hand right below the horse's chin. Follow me for more.